crying. What is all this stuff? Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this! Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
So, when Hulk showed up here, did everyone just, like, freak out and run?
Pretty much. And, couldn't really blame him.
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D. secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to some things that we need to...
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there! It's an AIM dropship! That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
If you're done observing the scenery...
Right! Sorry! Eyes on the prize!
need to be closer to breach the system. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on. There's a chest with special resources close to your location. If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Security node, please. I've almost taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer. Should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats. Got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive. Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Ha!
a chest with gear close by. Uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining sub-director. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he's talking about must be inside.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold it? Bargain for, didn't we, Jarvis? We better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis. Something wrong?
I'm just a bit uneasy. If he really is there, then I'm the last person he wants to see.
It's gonna be okay. We can go when you're ready. Oh, so awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
So about that recording, what happened? Dr. Fury?
I don't know. I just hope he's okay. Maybe these protocols will help S.H.I.E.L.D. find him again.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Training begins now. That was splendid. Steady now. Should we start? If I had hands, I would have pulled. go. on recon in Manhattan. Several S.H.I.E.L.D. agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help.
I'm attempting to locate the S.H.I.E.L.D. agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on a